Good day everyone, this is your friend Jake, and then in this tutorial video we will create a Java program that will ask the user to give base and exponent number, and then the program will compute the power of the number. Before we start, if you like this video, please hit the like button, don't forget to share, and please support my channel guys by clicking the subscribe button. So let's get started. We have here package test, and then we have here Java util scanner. I'm using Eclipse IDE in creating this program. I have series of comments here. Right now I'm accepting computer programming jobs, system development. You can reach me in my personal email address at jakerpomperada@gmail.com. I have two also websites where you can visit for free source code. The first one is jakerpomperada.com, and then the other one is jakerpomperada@blogspot.com. Public class power underscore a underscore number. Public static void main, it is a method in every Java program. It is the starting and ending of the execution of our program. Scanner input, new scanner system in, it is calling a library file of Java util scanner for input output. We have here the title of our program, power a number in Java. We have here new line, and then in this line of code, line 31 up to 32, we are asking the user to give base number that will be stored in our integer data type base. And then we have here a temporary value for base, and then give exponent number for exponent. For I equals 1, I less than x exponent, represent by the word exp, increment, temp equals temp multiply by itself. And then we have here the result of the base, and then end of program, and then we close our scanner library here, and then close, do curly braces. Let us run the program. Power a number in Java, give a base number. We have 2 exponent. Let's say for example we have 3. So the result is 2 power 3 is 16, end of program. Another example, we have 3, another value, let's say we have 3 also. So the result is 3 power to 3 is 81, end of program. I will put a link in the description of this video tutorial guys, so that you can download the complete source code. If you have some questions, clarifications, comments, just leave it in our comment section of this video tutorial. Before we end, I would like to say thank you to my fellow Filipinos who are supporting with my channel. Maraming salamat po guys, especially po sa mga estudyante po na nanonood ng mga tutorial videos ko sa Java, C++, NC, C# at iba pa. Taus-puso po akong nagpapasalamat sa inyo. Sana po tangkilikin nyo po ang channel ko. So this is the end of our tutorial video. Don't forget to like, share, and please support my channel guys by clicking the subscribe button. See you in the next video tutorial guys. This is your friend Jake saying bye bye for now.